5's Brianna Hollis here with some news out of Northern Mississippi. There was a, quote, mass shooting in Grenada at a biker club. This happened shortly after 1:30 this morning. The acting police chief there says victims were treated for gunshot wounds and no deaths have been reported. And some of the victims have been released. And as of this morning, before noon, no arrests have been made, but this is a developing story. And we will be sure to keep you updated throughout the evening.